Nigel's teammate Mario Andretti had tested on the circuit a few weeks before, and the team had gleaned some useful information from that session. But for Nigel, this was all new. After a couple of laps of familiarization, he was ready to go. Look at this lap from the champion's view.
Past the start and finish line. Flat in fifth gear, you're doing now 190, 195 miles an hour. Breaking down to third gear into the right-hander. Accelerating as quick as you can. And now you go down the hill up to fourth. Braking from about 170 down to third again, around another right-hander. Very slippy around here. Accelerating out a little bit slower into fourth. And now just under the bridge and now into fifth. And now you're getting upwards of 200 miles an hour and you start dropping downhill again. Going down and braking about 300 yards, right down to second gear to a left-hand hairpin. Round here, bit of understeer, pushing it out there on the throttle. Third gear, under the bridge, down to second again, keeping it in tight. A lot of understeer here, accelerating third, flicking it round here now, trying to go flat out round here. Now you drop down a hill in fourth gear. Again, approaching this, 170, down to second. And now around this corner, very important, accelerating second, third, fourth, and into the carousel. This is like the Bosch curve of the Osterreich ring in Austria years ago, incredibly. Flat out now, out of here, and approaching what they call the kink at 180 miles an hour, into fifth. And this kink now is almost flat, it's incredible. And now you're getting upwards of 200 miles an hour again, dropping down, coming to a right-hander now that you're taking second gear, braking hard. Fourth, third, second. Accelerating out of here, uphill again underneath the bridge, third, into fourth now, and then just holding it, saying third, into fourth, and now braking hard again down to third, accelerating around the corner, now you've got to go uphill again, you can see in the distance, you've got to climb the hill.
Nigel quickest in first qualifying, almost a second faster around the 4 miles than anyone else.